knocked unconscious, and fallen 35 feet into refuse. And it isn't even the weekend yet!